was Phillip Downing. Phillip B. Downing was born March 22, 1857, in Providence, Rhode Island. He was known as one of the top 10 black inventors for his street letterbox and operating street railway switches. He had at least 5 patents that were filed by him with the United States Patent Office. Downing was born to his parents, George T. Downing and Serena L. DeGrasse. Downing was raised from a very prominent background. His father was a well-known abolitionist and business owner. Downing's father was also a manager of the U.S. House of Representatives dining room. Downing's mother was also known to have had family roots in New York City, New York, dating back to the mid-1600s. Downing's grandfather, Thomas Downing, was also known as a successful businessman. His grandfather had been born to emancipated parents in Virginia. He established Downing's Oyster House in the financial district of Manhattan in 1825. Downing's Oyster House was known as one of Manhattan's best-known establishments for dining and catering. It is also known that Downing's grandfather played an important role in founding the Anti-Slavery Society in the city of New York in the mid-1830s. Downing's parents had 6 children. He spent his childhood in Providence and Newport, Rhode Island and Washington, D.C. According to Cicely records, Downing moved to Boston in the 1800s. After moving to Boston around 1880, he soon met and married Evangeline Howard. They had 2 children, Antonia Downing and Phillip Downing Jr. On June 17, 1890, Downing's application was approved with the United States Patent Office for new and useful improvements in street railroad switches. The operating street railway switches allowed the switches to be opened and closed using a brass arm located next to the brake handle on the platform of the car. In some cases, this allowed the switches to be changed automatically. Earlier, Downing had patented an electrical switch for railroad workers to supply or shut off power to trains at appropriate times. Downing's design was later created by innovators, advanced electrical switchers known as the light switch that are now used in our homes today. On October 27, 1891, a little over a year, his 2 patents for the street letterbox were approved. The mailboxes he designed were similar to mailboxes today, a tall box with a secured hinge door to drop letters into. Before the approval of the patent, people had to walk to the post office just to mail a letter. Afterwards, mailboxes were closer to their homes. People no longer had to walk to the post office. This feature also kept bad weather, such as rain and snow, from damaging the mail. This also protected against or prevented mail theft until the letter carrier could pick up the mail. Downing's invention still impacts society today. As we know, mailboxes are used all over the country. 25 years later, on January 26, 1917, Downing received another patent for an envelope moister, which had a handheld roller and a small attached water supply to moisten stamps and envelopes. These are no longer needed since we have self-adhesive stamps and envelopes. During 1917, after living across New York and Washington, D.C., Downing soon settled in Boston. The following year, on June 18, 1918, Downing saw another successful application for his patent for an easily accessible desktop notepad. In addition to Downing's inventions, he worked with the Custom House in Boston, Massachusetts, as a postal clerk. Downing retired in 1927 after working more than 30 years. Downing passed away June 8, 1934, at the age of 77 in Boston, Massachusetts. Phillip B. Downing, 1857 until 1934. And if you made it to the end of this video, I want to thank you for watching. And could you please give me a like if you enjoyed the video, and subscribe to the channel and hit that bell so you will be notified when I upload another video. Thanks for watching.